Lil Peep. Ever heard of him?
Lil Bo Peep?
Yeah.
Yes. She had a little lamb.
Oh, is
wait,
that
that's
right?
The wrong one.
What do you mean? No, that's Mary.
Mary had a little lamb. Who's Lil Bo Peep?
That's a different... Never mind. Hi, everybody. Wyatt's Wyatt. Back with another video. We are consistent this week. We're going to do our best to stay that way.
This is our third one of the week.
Third one of the week.
What?
I know, and maybe not for y'all, but for us.
No, it's the third one. We posted you Tuesday on Tuesday, one hit Wednesday on Wednesday, and then this
here
one.
Here we are whenever it's going to be uploaded.
Right, whenever you get around to editing and uploading it, but it'll be probably Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
I was going
to
guess like Friday, yeah.
Yeah.
So, today I'm showing Dad a song. I saw someone in the comments suggest Lil Peep.
I remember that suggestion.
I was like, okay, sounds good to me.
Never heard of him.
Never. He overdosed like Juice WRLD.
Oh.
He overdosed on the bus, and when they found him, they thought he was asleep.
Oh.
He was not asleep. He never woke up. It was really, really depressing. On his tour bus. It was really sad. Today, we're going to have a video by him and X, who you know.
Yeah, heard of him.
You may not know his music.
I don't know if I've... You probably have shown me some of his songs over the years.
Maybe so.
I know I've heard of him, and I'm sure that's from you.
Mm-hmm. That's likely.
Yeah, so it's possible I've heard some of his songs, but I definitely don't know Lil Peep.
Right, and so just keep in mind, like last time that we talked about the Legends video,
yes,
both of these people have passed away.
Right, okay.
So a little bit of foreshadowing, maybe.
We'll see.
All right, so also I pulled up the lyric video.
Oh, good.
So that you know what they're saying.
Right.
Because
that'll be easier for me. Yep.
Yeah. So a little background for this.
Okay.
That first guy was Lil Peep singing in the background. He recorded the song before he died.
Sure.
Wasn't released. And X heard it while he was alive, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
And was like, yo, this guy is actually really, or was actually really cool and... So he wanted to collaborate with him, but he didn't know Lil Peep until he had already passed.
I see. So he did it sort of like post-mortem.
Yeah,
he did
exactly.
the collab.
He recorded his verse post-mortem.
Part of it after it. Okay, mm-hmm. Gotcha.
That guy with the raspy voice, that's Lil Peep. Because
mm-hmm.
I'm sure...
The one singing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another little tidbit of information that I wanted to bring up is that one of Peep's friends also sang on the same beat with the same Lil Peep a cappella, but released it as a different song.
Oh, okay.
Which is still cool. But another thing... is that, you know, Blink-182,
uh-huh.
The drummer, Travis Barker,
mm-hmm.
remixed this song.
Oh, cool. This version that we're listening to, or another one?
He remixed this song.
Hmm, nice.
Yeah. Shout out to the editor, by the way. This is a really good lyric video.
Mm-hmm.
It's edited really well. Shout mm-hmm. out to, I don't even know who I'm watching. Unique Vibes. This is a really good lyric video, and I'm probably going to use you more often for
good job, reactions. Unique Vibes. I like the vibe. I like,
you like the
feeling
vibe?
Of the song. Yeah,
it's very,
a lot.
Like, upbeat.
Well, I wouldn't say that. I sense a lot of melancholy, a lot of sadness, but
with,
I don't
with
have
an
a problem with
instrumental,
that.
Kinda.
And I do like, there's something in the guitar groove.
I'm gonna
wait for the next time they sing, if they do it again.
Right.
To point it out, but it's kind of a little grungy, dirty, growly guitar, and I really like it. It's very subtle.
Yeah.
It's very little.
Yeah.
But that's that's more my kind of music, right? I'm not really hip-hop and R&B mostly. I like more rock, alt-rock kind of stuff.
Well, then you would probably like
that little dun-dun-dun-dun in the real subtle background.
Yeah.
Okay, but I
feel like you would like Lil Peep's music more because he makes more stuff like this. This isn't his normal kind of forte. He usually does like a more mix of hip-hop and grunge.
But it feels like those lyrics, because they're repeating so much, right? It doesn't really feel like that's entirely the point.
Right.
You know, the lyrics are fine, and they're good, and I like them.
I like working on a bed of nails.
It's the vibe, just that kind of chill groove. Mm-hmm. I do enjoy it.
Very
good
vibey.
Music.
Yeah. So this is X talking about Peep after he passed.
I see. Okay.
It's unfortunate because it's like, yo, when people die, that's when we, like, you know, because your remorse kind of makes you check them out.
That was pretty deep for me. It kind of hit a little bit. Mm-hmm. Him talking about, you know, we were so alike when he was together. I wish I would have known him while he was still alive. And the remorse kind of makes you check him out. And that's really sad, but it's true. Yeah. Bitter nails. Bitter nails. He probably says fighting, not fine. I think they misheard it.
It makes more sense, huh?
Doesn't it?
Unless it's like keep on acting
being fine.
Yeah. It could be that too, but it might not be.
I always thought it was fighting, just listening to it, but it might be fine. I don't know. And that's the song.
I like that a lot. Yeah,
you did?
I could definitely imagine. So back in my day, I could definitely imagine a CD of that kind of music just playing while I do homework or chill.
Some relaxing.
It's just nice.
It's really
I might have to check out some more Lil Peep.
You might. And maybe some more X too.
And maybe some more X, yeah.
X did a lot of different genres. He didn't just do this. He did like some stuff that I would listen to, like trap metal, but he also did some like really sad lo-fi stuff like Juice WRLD, and he did some of this kind of stuff. He was very diverse when he was around.
Yeah, no, I like this song a lot. This is a hit.
I agree wholeheartedly.
All right, very good. Well, thanks for showing it to me.
Yeah, of course.
And y'all be sure to like it if you liked it. And subscribe whether you liked it or not. No, I'm
comment.
Just kidding.
comment in the
And give us
comments.
Some comments. Let us know how it's going.
Let us know what you want to see next. If you want more Lil Peep, if you want more X, just recommend a song to us. And we'll see y'all next
We're going to keep bringing good videos for y'all.
That's absolutely
Thanks for watching.
Thanks so much, and y'all have a good one.